He badly lost his reelection bid, but today Navajo Nation President Ben Shelley was still sworn in. And that's because the presidency remains in limbo over a disputed election. So therefore, Shelley will remain president until this mess is finally sorted out. Now, the tribe's high court mandated a general election by January 31st, the end of this month. But President Shelley has approved a do-over, which allows all previous 17 primary candidates to face off in a special election in June. Today